In recent times, government has observed some developments that are inimical to the image of the service and detrimental to the efficient delivery of its responsibilities. The Federal Civil Service must therefore be repositioned to enable it to fulfill its role in honestly executing government policies. Considering your respective backgrounds, your appointments were predicated on your wealth of public service experience. I therefore have no doubt that you are equipped to reposition the civil service to respond efficiently and professionally to its responsibilities. In this regard, you must ensure that government's recruitment drive is conducted in a transparent and fair manner to attract the appropriate capacity of skilled personnel to the civil service while maintaining and motivating new recruits.